Your ladder movement sucks, and you want to do something about it. Don't worry, baby, because your boy Tristan is here to show you the ins and outs of ladder movement in CSGO. Ladders are something I see people of all different levels struggle at. And honestly, even up to a month ago, I've still been learning more and more about ladders. And I get it, ladders don't really make any intuitive sense. You would think the quickest way to get up a ladder is to jump on the ladder, look up, and hold W. But this is so slow. When you're just pressing W to walk up a ladder, you still get up, but very slowly and very loudly. One, the longer you're making the noise on the ladder, the longer of a time span your opponents have to hear you. So whenever you're walking up a ladder, you're gonna wanna use a combination of the W and A key or the W and D key. If you're using the W and A key, you're gonna wanna look up and a little to the right of the ladder. If you're using the W and D key, you're gonna wanna look up and to the left of the ladder. You'll notice this is way quicker at getting up the ladder. Now, what about getting up the ladder silently? Well, you can go up the ladder regularly or even using this two key trick while holding walk, but that takes a long time. You can do the same thing with crouch, which takes the same amount of time, but your player model is smaller and harder to hit. Or what you can really do is you can not even hold walk or crouch or anything at all. You can just press W and A to get up the ladder, use the same two movement keys that you've been doing before, but as long as you take a break in between, it doesn't make noise. To find the distance that you can do this for, you kind of just have to get a feel for it. So I recommend you just practice on a ladder like this. Now you can do the same getting down ladders, but there's an even quicker way to get down ladders. Grappling to ladders is a little weird in Counter-Strike. You would think if you run into the ladder, your player model would attach to the ladder, but that's not true. You'll see I fall right onto the ground. It only attaches to the ladder once you've pressed a movement key in the direction of the ladder. And this is a little wonky and weird to get used to, but you can use this to your advantage. One, by the way, you can always just drop down on this and you won't take damage on overpass. But let's say you want to get down silently without taking any damage. What you can do is you can walk down, and then once you're at the bottom, you press W to get on the bottom of the ladder, then you just jump off without making any noise. Something that's useful in certain maps is jumping off a ladder. You can do this by very simply pressing your jump bind, but on a map like Overpass, you can actually get into small little angles like this by jumping off and holding crouch. Mastering your ladder movement allows you to have these new save spots where players just aren't gonna expect you to be in. Now, something that is usable on a map like Nuke is you can get up the ladder and then you can just press W and A and you'll jump off to the side of the ladder. That can make it so you don't have to go all the way up the ladder, come over here. It can just save you a little bit of time, get on top of this box, come here, come up here, and then you can get on top of Marshmallow way quicker. So, a couple things to remember. Never just hold W to go up a ladder. Use W and A to go up quickly, or W and D. And remember, you want to be looking up and to the left or up and to the right if you're going to be using either of these. Stop using crouch and walk to get up and down ladders silently. Just tap W and A or W and D the same way I showed you before. And you can go up a ladder and off to the side with a little bit of finesse. There's some other niche ladder mechanics. For example, if you're on a flat surface and you get stuck to the bottom, you can press jump and you'll kind of catapult away. There's also a thing called ladder jumps, where if you're at the top, you can look away to the side and then up and then press W and A and W and or W and D, and you'll get a bit of a jump. But these are more niche mechanics that you never really have to use in game and are more for community servers and stuff like that. So for the meantime, focus on just trying to get up and down ladders in a stealthy way while doing so quickly and efficiently. And I still have more to learn about ladder jumps and stuff like that. But in this video, I believe I've demonstrated all the mechanics that you need to know to perform at a top level in matchmaking or in Faucet. But if you're looking to become a movement god for community servers, there are probably some better videos tailored for that specifically out on YouTube, and I'll link to a couple of those in the description down below. But if you feel like you learned something new, then be sure to like and leave a subscribe. I'm uploading daily. I made a bunch of content like this, and I got plenty more on the way. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.